Hello, welcome to Honoration. Today I'm going to be talking about Safer Internet Day. And as far as I'm aware, it's recently been released that the Google Family Link service has been released along with Facebook Messenger Kids. Talking about the prior one, it is a thing that Google has released that allow parents to adopt control over their kid's phone through Google, and presumably other devices as well. This is something that worries me. I mean, sure, it's something that people have been able to do in the past through certain apps and whatnot, but it's obviously very good for certain things, because bad as it is to say this, there are a lot of creepy people on the internet that will just abuse children, and that's not good, and this will help prevent that, or at least catch it whilst it's happening, and then prevent it in the future, hopefully. But it also removes any form of privacy from that child's cybernetic, online, digital life. And yes, you may be willing to say safety is more important than privacy, which I can't argue with. However, I can say that privacy is very important too. And from what I'm aware of with this sort of thing, is that the parent can see everything that goes on their child's phone. Which means, for example, if, like with me and my best friend when I was in high school, we text each other a lot, my mum would have been able to see all of that. And I would have known my mum could see all of that. So I wouldn't have texted my friend. And if the same thing's for phone calls, if they could listen in, I wouldn't have any friends right now. Well, I probably would now. But I wouldn't have had throughout high school, because I wouldn't want my mum to know their secrets, let alone mine. And I communicate a lot, like, in my time, I've had a lot of secrets communicated to me. It's bad for the people who are being effectively spied on. Good for them in some ways, bad for them in others. What we should do, instead of being like, okay, parents can control exactly what goes on in their child's lives, is parents should be responsible for teaching their children what could happen and go wrong on the internet. For example, Omegle, Omegle, whatever you want to call it, that site. I went on that site when I was younger, and there are a lot of males masturbating on the video chat. Just straight up what it was. No one warned me. Me being me, I didn't really care, but I know a lot of people probably would be shocked by that. When they first logged on. But there's also the people who blank out the camera like this. And then they just stand, sit there and talk. Or just go on the text chat. You could quite easily catfish someone like that. If you're not familiar with catfishing, by the way, look it up. And overall, I feel as though informing people so they don't be put into these terrible situations is better than just restricting their ability to get themselves into these situations, because then it will restrict their ability to do anything else and remove their privacy as well. That's just my thoughts, and I don't really have any on Facebook Messenger Kids because I don't know enough about it. But at any rate, I will catch you cats on the flip-flop. Let me know what you think in the comments. Goodbye.